Hi, Mr. Williams. This is Ms. Cheek. Here's how the students could save this picture into their drive. First, they would right-click on your picture, save picture as. They could be in their pictures. That's fine for now. And you had it already named as towers, examples. Hit save. Then they would simply go to their drive. Right here. And go to new. Upload file. Click here to upload it. And there it is. And hit open. Now watch it upload, and now it's in their drive right down here. So that's how they would save it. Thanks.